in the Old Testament, Isaiah. In Isaiah, speaking about prophets that come to glorify the Lord. Who's coming from Kedah?
No, sure, listen. The thing about Isaiah,
In my
belief, Isaiah is a very, very huge prophet.
Yeah.
So, for you to even reference Isaiah, I mean, it shows that there's a shared connection somewhere.
Yeah,
obviously, Ishmael and Isaac, we know, and there is definitely...
Prophecies, weren't there? You had the Messiah, Isaiah, and the prophet. Yeah? You acknowledge that, yeah?
I acknowledge the Messiah.
Jews were expecting three distinct prophecies.
Right.
Messiah, Isaiah, and the prophet.
Isaiah, so who's Isaiah to you?
Isaiah. That's true, because when they saw Jesus, said, "Who you are? You the prophet? Or you are this?" So they shows you that they were expecting the prophet to come.
To make
it more clearer, Jesus himself said, there's a lot of stuff to tell you, but I cannot tell you right now.
I agree.
But guess what? Prophet Muhammad said, whatever brings you closer to Allah, I have already told you about it. And whatever turns you away from Allah, I already informed you about it. So you convey the message completely. Mm. You see what I'm saying? So study about him. Take my number.
Yeah.
I really have to go.
Type it in, don't say it loud.
No, say it loud. 999. Emergency call. Call them. Shamsi, please. 397-1-0-2-2. Shamsi, you can WhatsApp me.
Yeah, cool.
Don't read it out, brother.
No problem.
But it was a pleasure to speak to you.
Pleasure to speak to you too.
Man, I'm gonna go pray, inshallah. Are you gonna go off or you're still around?
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Alright, khalas, see you inshallah, man.
Take care, brother.
Are you around here?
All the way up Vauxhall Ways.
Vauxhall?
Yeah.
Enough far from me.
Drive up there.
Alright, so take care, man.
Yeah, take care, buddy.
Listen, contact me, man. You're welcome to come to my yard, man.
You're welcome to come to mine too, you know.
Inshallah, yeah, no problem, inshallah. Take care, bro.
Alright, bro, you take care, man.
Nice one, take care.
Take care. Club FM.